Jexica was the coolest thing there ever was. She had blue hair, and she protected me.
What happened to her?
You showed up. Jexica likes all of the things that I like, except she wears a green army jacket, has feathers in her blue hair. Hey, it's her. You think anybody will like her?
When she saw that I liked him, if she has feelings for him, how could I not do the same thing?
Staring at the sky, because no matter where they take me, death I will survive.
Have you posted the photos yet?
I have, but it doesn't mean I should forget her feelings.
You don't know that. You don't know how she feels. I don't think she knows how she feels.
Yeah.
Because all these things we're feeling are new. We don't know what they are yet. Harper said this all comes at a cost. It's your cost, really. No one helping you.
You said that you wouldn't tell anybody. How could you do this to me?
I'm doing it for you, Riley. I care so much about you, I want you to know that the truth is always the best thing.
How is it the best thing if it turns everything into a mess?
You don't think this is a mess already? I want you to tell them. I knew you'd have me do the same thing.
About how
you really feel. And you haven't done anything about it yet. Guess how much time you have left.